All right. Even though it's a similar way, I don't just read it and say welcome back to everyone because it's Good Friday. And apparently there's a Good Friday edition of Something to Smile About that is going to scare me because Sim and I are going to battle it out. You can't battle on Good Friday in a game of Bible story charades. All right, so she going to do it barefooted because apparently there's something in it that she's not supposed to wear no shoes. So.
I always kick off my shoes anyway.
Yeah, we'll take off the shoes and come. Come now. You want me to take off my one too?
No, yes, please.
Seriously?
Yes.
You know my jacket and thing?
Yes. It's Good
Friday. Why is the chair here? You're
supposed to sit in the chair. Maybe the chair is a prop.
Yeah, sit. Who goes first will be seated. The other one.
All right, okay. You sit first then. Because, listen now, this lady born in the church, right? I never bound that close to it. All right, come. What is it?
So I'm not supposed to see the clue, right?
You're not supposed to.
Or
so
is
turn
she
around.
Tell in the earpiece?
But you have to hide that too. And if you tell me in my earpiece, she going here because she have in her earpiece. So she's a crooked as good friend. You're such a crook. You're such a crook. All right. What happened now?
Is she giving you the clue?
No,
can
I'm supposed
open my
to get
eyes?
No, you can't open your eyes. You can't open your eyes because you can't see anything. No, yeah,
yes.
I can't see that. I can't hear you, Richard.
I can hear him too.
Pull it. Remember, if you speak, she go here.
Whenever I fall,
you
lift me up.
Oh, all right. So here are the clues. We wait for the clues.
Okay.
I'm not supposed to see this, though. Hold this, man. One, two, now. All right.
Can I open my hand up?
Yeah, you can open, yeah. All right, this is the first one. Wait. By the way, I'm not supposed to talk, right?
Tea, cup, food, drink. Drink on the floor. Oh, he can't speak, but he can do sound effects. Water, ocean, water. Jesus walking on water.
Nephrin. Long is the number one church man in the world. No, your time.
So you can pick up your teacup and show me liquid as a clue?
Why not? How you figure out
well, he walked on water barefooted, so I could have got that clue.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, since you did it, I'm sure. Give me a clue.
Bird. Something is a fly. By the way, if you hold it like that, I won't see.
You saw it?
No, but
you
if
saw,
you
did
it
you
like,
see it?
No.
Okay.
But if you hold it like that.
So,
So bird. Water, something flying, junk up. Next bird.
Ooh.
Oh, cow.
Puff, 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 puff.
Oh, there's something there. The big thing, ark.
Yes, what is his name?
Noah. No,
okay.
Noah, make the
okay.
ark.
Get up.
Is Noah?
Yes, yes, yes. Noah
in the ark. No, man, I'm supposed
okay.
to be a pastor. The next one.
It's not. It's okay.
All right.
Security? Oh, that's not in the Bible. Sorry. You? Yes, me? Simone? What? Woman? Man? One next marriage? Yes, I see one. Woman? One man? Oh, is it? Is that a my Eva true? You might not say about the apple and pretend to be a snake. That wouldn't be hard.
So, oh, me go, me go, me go, me say that apple, me a bite. Me just go, so, oh, you know, this is...
Then you just bite the apple.
Yeah, but if
you
I go, so, oh, you know,
it's,
the, oh, you know, it's not
egg.
A fritters I was biting.
Because fritters don't shape like a...
So, oh, me, me hold it, I'm go, so. Your time, your
fritters
time.
Either, so.
Your time. Up. And don't hold it that I can see it, man.
Okay. Look.
Hulk.
In the Bible.
Oh.
Hulk is not in the Bible.
David and Goliath.
Okay.
Never been. Why am I saying? I'm supposed to be which
the
church?
Pastor of yes, Christ Church. You know, Christ
no,
Church.
71.
Go.
Eh? Well.
Stone dead. Let's hear it.
All right.
Okay, he's putting away this candle. Okay. Bitter.
No.
Man, baby, Jesus in a manger?
Well, yeah.
Baby Jesus?
It's the birth of Jesus, no? It's the same thing now.
No.
So,
no. Can you do the birth of Jesus? Simulate the birth.
They didn't figure it out. Just
no,
said Jesus
no,
in the manger.
Just
I went like that.
But that's the wrong clues. Jesus
all your,
in the
all your workout says the baby.
Because he's the baby.
Right.
So you have to simulate, but it's a birth of Jesus, right? And then?
Yeah.
And then? Right, and then? And then?
Clup.
No, okay, I wasn't thinking clup. I was about to give it.
Okay. Clup. Hello.
Okay. That's not bad. I don't know about clup though. Okay. I'm gonna go back for a, oh, this is not
you're
hard.
Not supposed to talk.
You spoke.
Look like fishing. Oh, I hear Marvin. I hear Marvin.
What do you say?
I'm say part of the Red Sea.
Who part of it?
Eh?
Who part of the Red Sea?
Oh, not the big man. The,
which one of them? Which big man?
Big man.
Moses. I'm finished. Do you have
me
more time?
I'm finished too.
Done? Oh.
That was fantastic.
So, yeah.
So you get everything. Will you get everything? When will I get the last one? I'm having my video together.
So the two of us win?
You know,
Good Friday?
You know when you go so? You think it's
fishing?
Where
I never did this. I did this.
Where
it
the man where did he end up? In the premium, Jonah?
Yes, in the whale's belly?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I actually think it's that he was going. It's that I was going bad out when you go. So I think
why?
It was Jonah he was going to capture
why?
The fishing thing.
Why?
I don't know, I couldn't think of party. I would never think of party.
Well, if I did this and you thought fish, why wouldn't you say feeding of the 5,000? As opposed to Jonah in the whale belly.
Oh, okay. You plan to put on back your shoes and
yes,
this morning?
Yes, after this break.
Where are we going?
To the break.
I am going to read News in 5.
There is no news.
That's why it's me going to read it.
Noah.
So Noah
and the ark went to David.
Went to David.
Versus Goliath.
Who licked down Goliath.
Then Moses.
Then, is Moses his part, you see?
Yes.
But I actually think it was a very big man who did part it.
God?
Yeah.
God didn't part the sea. It was Moses who
then
part the sea, trying to let the people go.
Is the Heavenly Father give him the strength and the wisdom and the courage and the whatever for part it?
You are correct.
Then the same man
but he did the actual parting.
Okay. Where we reached by the 9 years.
So Moses parted the sea.
Yeah. And then found Adam and Eve.
Come right through after the sea part.
I hope you find that.
And the road never was fixed.
I hope you find that.
Our God road is a smooth nylon road.
And then when we're done with Adam and Eve, they went to this place in, is what the man is Jerusalem?